call I'm a winner anything. I refuse to call people baby. I'm not you, Alvin. All right. All right, so it looks like in the top it's going to be I'm a winner as the yellow Terran, and in the bottom it's going to be Poring, who loves to do this thing where he just doesn't touch his drones for the first part of the game. I'm not sure why he does that. He's done that in all the games. Poring the purple Zerg in the bottom. Good luck, ladies. Cheese and BM are cool with me and the people watching. Oh, that's not how you spell people. People watching. Make it fun. Whoop. Alright, so it looks like a standard opening from both. It is kind of an early scout, though. I'd be surprised to see if he does a proxy hatchery or something, or if he just wants to check out where he is. Hi, Boring Mom. All right. Oh shit. Oh, that BM. Oh, that BM. I love it. Oh, whoops. All right, so let's go ahead and put up the production tab so that I don't miss anything too crazy. I really want to see something like a proxy hatchery. That'd be great out of Poring. But I don't quite know what he's doing. He may drop a hatchery. It looks like he's saving up for one, maybe? No. Yes. This I would be surprised if this isn't a hatchery at this point. After he's scouted the base and he sees only the one barracks, he's going to drop the hatchery. I kind of want to see Wiener pull another... that sounds bad. Kind of want to see I'm a Wiener pull something kind of crazy. I'm just going to refer to him as Wiener. And Poring is Poring, because Poring is an easy name. I really want to see Wiener pull something ridiculous like he did last game. It was a good last game. And all that BM that happened, just, oh, under your desk. Damn. And it looks like that drone's going to die. Eventually. Probably within the next few seconds. He looks like he's trying to get gas. Kind of wait, no. Kind of odd. Probably misclicked and didn't, this guy. Yeah, nothing too crazy happening. He's getting his pull. He's building a command center. So he's going to be expanding. About average timing for an expand for a Terran. If you are going to one base or one barracks expand. Surprised not to see any gas out of either player yet. So it looks like the tech can't be decided too quickly since they both fast expanded up. Looks like he's going to go for more of a passive defensive play. Wiener, that is. I would like to see him drop down like two gas after he gets up this. Who has the highest APM? You. This doesn't even mix. Oh, that's. All right, so, oh. This is interesting. Yeah, he did go ahead and drop down the two. Poring just is not doing anything. This is very interesting. His style of play is very interesting. He just likes to kick back and tech up to Muta and macro like a boss. A Wiener, though, likes to get his expansion and not use it. He's going for a third expansion before he even has two SEVs mining on his second. He's dropping down these two barracks, and he does have these fully saturated, these refineries. So I'd be surprised if he didn't go for a factory and then kind of a starport. Or maybe if he's going to go mech, he should just drop down like three factories like he did before. Was this a tech lab? All right. Nothing too crazy happening other than this this expand before any sort of actual saturation happens. The let's go ahead and check the resources. Yeah, I mean, this is no, this is wrong resources tab, income. Yeah, the mules are putting I'm a wiener ahead, but just pouring has better saturation. Is this a macro hatch? Yeah, this is a macro hatch. I need to learn hotkeys. I'm so bad at casting. Is this a barracks? Barracks at the front, kind of interesting, but he can go ahead and destroy these rocks if he's going to go for something like Thor, or these aren't rocks, these are debris. He can destroy those debris if he's going to do something like Thor to get him out of his base. Four gas for a Terran. I and no factory yet, so if he doesn't mass upgrades? Is that what he's gonna mass upgrade? I don't know. I don't see much logic behind what I'm a Wiener's doing, but I'm seeing very much so like heavy macro play out of pouring. He is gonna go for. I'm assuming he's gonna go Muta. That's what he seems to like. He seems to like to tech up to Muta and then go ahead and do that. But still no tech drop down for him and no tech out of. Wait, looks like my mod is still trolling with slow mode, I think, or maybe she turned it off. Still not no tech out of either. Oh, Spired. There we go. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Spired starts so tiny, I love it. Yeah, he's gonna go ahead and get a Spire. Is this a Baneling knife? So Baneling Muta, I'm assuming, especially with this macro hatch for some extra Zerglings. If he goes ahead and rolls in there before the tech is done for I'm a Wiener is looking at GG scenario. If he's just using this for mules, his income is ridiculous. Let me go ahead and check that really quick. Yeah, that's pretty massive income. It looks like these Marines did push out, and I'm not sure if they got anything. Let's go ahead and check the units lost. It looks like they did pick off maybe so a drone, two drones, and a Zergling. Two drones and two Zerglings. That's what it would have to be. Yeah, two drones and two Zerglings. Where are we going? Production. God damn. Looks like eight muted are coming out pretty soon. Well, it looks like he's gonna go ahead and get his third up, and he's just gonna leave his walled off. Just go ahead and use that as his main entrance. I would like to see some Muta harass and maybe a Baneling bust, which I'm pretty sure is what's gonna happen. Should probably get the Zerglings out over to about here, this area. Or since this is being taken, you could go ahead and take down these rocks and just roll into the third base and take out all the. Take out all the SCVs once they get arrive over there because he is really heavily saturated. Looks like one Muta just kind of suicided over here and checked out what's going on. Are these all barracks? Yeah, these are all barracks. So, Wiener is in fact going. Is this an armory? Yeah, that's an armory. Yeah, I can't. Holy barracks. Does he even have add-ons for all of them? No, he doesn't. Is he actually building those? Yeah, he's building those. It's kind of a. Well, I guess a three-base Terran can't support it. I want to see these turn into Banelings so bad and just break down. Well, shit, he wouldn't really want to break down this front. Oh, Mutas. Oh, but the Marines. Marines were everywhere right there. I don't think he could have done much. Oh, but he's baiting them. Oh, no, wait. They're not Banelings yet. Oh, I should have turned them into Banelings and baited them. Yeah, I can't see him doing too much damage over here with all these missile turrets. Banelings? I think he's actually waiting off, holding off on the Banelings. He does know that this third base is up, so he is dropping down a third base of his own. He doesn't want to be behind in bases, especially Zerg, because your macro just falls too far behind, and you just can't compete with a three base Terran if you're only a three or a two base Zerg. And hell, you would want to be a four or five base Zerg against a three base Terran. These Zerglings, I hope they move. I hope they move. Oh no, Zerglings! Oh, that was a bad engagement. You should have been watching. These mutas are just chilling out over here. I want to see him come over here and take out this third base. It's pretty exposed. I actually think that he could beef his way through these Marines. How many mutas is this? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that they could beef their way through those Marines if he were to come over here and take out that third. This third needs to get more saturated. He needs to actually have a fourth coming pretty soon. I would like to see him go ahead and come over here since he has Mutaling. He's pretty mobile army, so I want to see him go over here and maybe drop down to third and fourth or fourth and fifth base. Oh, this army. He needs to wait for the Banelings to get the first hits. He doesn't want to engage with those Zerglings. Oh, that army's gonna get melted. Oh, but those Baneling hits. Oh, six spread. Oh, that engagement heavily favored pouring. I'm a wiener. Shit. But I don't think he's gonna be able to do too much damage with the amount of Marines he has. He can just go ahead and re-macro out some units. Don't engage that. I wouldn't engage that, especially since those Marines are in good position. Wait, what upgraded are these Zerglings? 1-1. But I think these are 1-1 Marines, yeah. It wasn't a good engagement for him, but I don't think he's going to be able to do too much damage. Unless he drops in the main base and tries to snipe attack or something, but no, never mind. He is getting Banelings. This third base is going to get locked down, though. Did scan it. Oh, shit. That's gone. Especially with these Marines trickling in. He's going to need some sick Baneling hits to take this out. But I think. No, he's not overextending himself. He's macroing pretty heavily back home. I would like to see this turn into an orbital command and drop somewhere. This third base is down, and two base Zerg versus a three base Terran is not where you want to be. He's gonna go. I imagine he's gonna go ahead and do a Doom drop into the main base, which Pouring needs to watch out for, or else he's gonna be SOL. Is this all he has? Where are his units? 50 Zerglings. Where are the 50 Zerglings? Am I missing these 50 Zerglings? It's not them. Apparently that drop never happened. He decided not to drop. I believe these are the no. These Marines are too spread out, and these Zerglings are just gonna keep ripping them apart. If he continues to spread like this, it's just too spread out. There's not enough. But again, if he clumps up together, he's at risk for the Banelings. I want to see pouring. Oh no, the Doom drop. I missed it. That's GG. I don't see him coming out of this one unless these Banelings get some sick hits, and he has to maybe triple expand if he. Oh, sorry, meant to highlight. Oh, Manor Mules again. Oh. Alright, so Doom drop averted, but with this upcoming force, it is only Marines though, so if he keeps making some Banelings, why no Thors? I'm surprised to see no other tech other than Marines. It's basically make Marines an A move. He's doing some pretty good drops though. These mules are just chilling out over here. Oh, he needs to move back. He needs to engage right. Oh no, that's GG. Wow. Oh. Wow. That was a good play from the noob. And I would actually say the lackluster play from the diamond player. Just all that discrepancy. He had so many bases, and I was surprised to see no roach tech. It's like Porn just doesn't want to go for roach tech.